healthcare reform has had a tremendous impact. We've seen 10,000 of our patients that were previously uninsured now have Medi-Cal or one of the ACA health plans. This means there's going to be a greater demand for care. So we are working hard to develop that capacity to meet the need and developing the capacity for our primary care in our community.
The partnership between Santa Rosa Community Health Centers and Sutter started in 2007. It became clear that the best way in which for us to partner and provide adequate patient care was for the residency and the residency faculty to start taking care of patients in the community health center. It allows us to continue to develop new models of care, both for residents to learn from, but also for our patients to benefit from.
This partnership with Sutter Health is a tremendous opportunity to increase access to care for the underserved and meet the needs in our community for primary care.
There's currently not enough family physicians in our nation to meet the needs that our population requires. Partnership between Sutter and the Community Health Center is one way in which to help alleviate some of the primary care demand that exists in this nation.
Training at a community health center, I'm learning the skills that I'm going to need when I work in a community health center in the future. It's not only paying attention and helping patients through physical conditions, but also mental conditions. I think that being a good doctor means helping empower your patients to be their best selves.
Partnering with Sutter Health and the Family Practice Residency is essential to good outcomes. From having students and faculty learning, it raises the quality of care for everyone.
My hope is for us as a discipline, as well as a profession, to continue to facilitate change to meet the needs the nation has regarding primary care. And I want to make sure that partnerships continue to exist to maximize the effect that we can have on a community's health.